hours out of the water, locally caught black belly rosefish. You guys will see why they're called black belly rosefish in a second. When you're making your line down the side, be mindful that their skin is a little bit more elasticy, so it'll have a little bit more give to it. And there you go. That's why it's called black belly rosefish, because its belly lining has a black membrane, when most fish have a white colored membrane.